Weistrom, a Forest Lake, 19, Josh Carlson, Flagman, Adam Sawyer, Richard Dallas. St. Paul's Curtis Wise. He is continuing to set the pace. Number 8, Forest Lake's Ron Bystra, running second. Company coming on the outside. 70, Mike Bergeron. A Fire Lake, but it is Curtis Wise. Continuing to set the pace. One of my favorite characters, him of all time. In a movie, the old movie, Chasing Shots, I can smoke. Remember Curtis? What you mean these ain't real diamonds? Yeah. It is Curtis Wise setting the pace halfway home. Silver Heels, call Tim Johnson, please. Mr. Ryan, call Timmy Johnson, please. Uh-oh, geez, asking you shall be. It is Curtis Wise grabbing the white flag, one to go. The 8 of Ron Bystrom out of Forest Lake running 60 to 70. Prior Lake's Mike Bergeron trying to close the gap, but it is going to be Curtis Wise. A smarter man going wire to wire for the win, Bystrom. He's going to hang on to 2nd to 70, and Bergeron is 3rd, and Josh. Prices in the Coors Coast. Sarah, I want pictures on Facebook. Yeah, you better share what you can, please. Dear old Dan Quincy Moore of Northfield, Minnesota, one of the proprietors of Adjustments. Rosemont, Minnesota, son Dylan giving him a ride of a lifetime right now, and what a 50th birthday present dear old Dan's receiving. Saying, how do you like that, Dad? This is a birthday present for a racing father du jour. And don't forget, you can visit our friends from the Short Track Racing Experience. They're here on race nights. So this is going to set up an awfully fun last 8 laps here for these kids, Ryan Fumigate and Tony Thunder Colors. As it will be Reavers, and Kane is going to just be watching where Teddy goes. They have had some awesome, awesome racing action between those two. And Hickles, yeah, you're up next.
Uh-huh.
So the women's safety lights go dim atop of the Chevrolet Camaro pace car. It is Wells and Vandenhoof in the front row. 25 Alec Purcell, 28 Zach Shellhouse, row two, with Jack Purcell and Mike Aaron's row number three. 15 laps for the minis out of turn four, green flag. Outside defending divisional champ, Jack's Zach Shellhouse is our next. It is Zach Shellhouse on the way to Kelly's Bar, Bob Rich Incorporated. Supply down that Ford to second, 73 Van Wells. And the Sears and Vanderson top three. And Van den Hoevel, and 25 Allen Purcell, seeing them all. Zach Shellhouse, our 2010 Wax Champion, and 2011, he and anonymous colorful members, the Jason Williams, Jack Purcell. But it is Shellhouse right now on the way. Shellhouse wins, because Shellhouse makes the jump.